Nigeria family own a business in the hotel industry and a life store in Kapoeta. It is not involved in the mining sector that is in equatorial communities and conflicting over mining resources is politically assumed. Available statistic evidence shows Eastern Equatoria is more peaceful, but General Louis Lobong, who is the central target, is a historical leader of the SPLM with immense integrity. The central judge charged General Louis Lobong on the basis of familial connection, amounting to political wish hunt. This is why the center believes he should be held accountable for the crime his adult relatives are alleged to have committed. The center's intention is clear: defame South Sudanese leaders in order to collide them with the citizen, an international community, rendering the country volatile, ungovernable. What the century intend to achieve with the destructive objectives, however, is not clear to our family. We would like to say to the world, the people of South Sudan, the people of Eastern Equatoria, and the family friends of Lojore, that Lojore family have never committed any wrongdoing. As such, we are ready to pursue this case against the century before the court of public opinion and the court of justice to clear our family name.